The other guardians speak.
Now that's a good question. Maybe they have nothing to say. Or maybe they talked too much in their previous life.
Their previous life? What does that mean?
You know, if you'd been born several years earlier, you'd only have had the Guardian of the Fall and me to raise you.
And the Guardian of Spring and of Summer, where were they?
To put it simply, they didn't exist. Well, they existed, but not in their present form.
Sheesh, I don't understand.
Do you believe we've always had four seasons?
Of course, everyone knows that.
So... why were you born? No, the world isn't fixed. It's constantly evolving. As it gives birth to seeds, so it gives birth to guardians. And the seasons are born with them. four guardians have gathered in the sanctuary. Everything is ready for the ritual. Come and join us, Fox. You must see this with your own eyes.